You know how we deal with things last and reverberates through our lives. Sometimes we think that what happens to us is what has the bad effects, but what has the bad effects is how we deal with it. And so today we had Arlie's 21st birthday, and we celebrated by sitting around the table together and eating takeout food and having a cookie cake and having a few presents and having some tremendous memories. I know most people talk about 21, you know, he would have probably much rather have been out with all his friends and things like that, but oh my, we will remember this forever. And tomorrow I will be driving to Riceville, Tennessee to do a wedding for a couple who had expected to have a big chapel wedding with the full bridal party, the full reception and all that. And it's just going to be a small wedding. And you know what? It will be a precious time for them because they are kind of leaning into it and they are accepting what it is. And you know what? They will be married after tomorrow, whether it's a giant flourish and fanfare event or whether it is this precious time. And so, you know, I've heard people say that things have been ruined for kids this year and graduations, and things have been ruined for weddings and all that stuff. And I'm just going to tell you that how we handle things is what decides whether it's ruined or not. Make the best of it. Make the best of whatever you face and however things change, and you will have precious memories that will last and linger forever. Have a great night.